Hey YouTube, I'm going to be showing you how to do an Ollie on a fingerboard. So what you're going to want to do is go back like a little centimeter, go down, and then like go up.